Cleanliness first begins from our home itself. So, Nikita Kuchikorve and Sienna Credo had did house cleaning. There are many living beings in our surrounding. So by keeping our surrounding clean, we can save birds, animals, plants as well as human beings. So we had Susana De Silva and Maria De Souza who had cleaned our surrounding. For traveling, we use public property like roads. So it is our responsibility to keep roads clean. So Alicia Dabre and Neva Pereira did road cleaning. Please keep beach clean and leave nothing on beach but footprints. So we had Sara Di Mello and Ruana Chumekar who did beach cleaning. We enjoy going to park and garden with our friends and families. But please make sure that you don't dirty those beautiful places by throwing garbage. So we had Senorita Andrand and Sarita Pawar who did garden cleaning. We also had Arpana ma'am who did garden cleaning.
I promise
that as a citizen of India, we commit that we will not throw any garbage on the road, street, but throw only in the dustbin or location provided for the same. Thank you.